Gotcha. 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 Gotcha.
Little brother, what am I gonna do with you? Kicked out of school? And I'll kick every ass between here and Little Havana to get you back. Downtown Miami. You sure about that?
Look, I can't be sure about anything. I wasn't there, right? But if I were you, that's where I'd look first.
And you said you had a guy down there?
Yeah, Roscoe. He's old school, but he's a good guy. You'll have to meet up with a subordinate first, though. Betty. Hey, careful not to fuck with Roscoe's girl. It won't be worth it.
Gotcha. Fill it up and check the oil. I got enough trouble to deal with. I don't want to worry about my wheels, too.
Sounds like quite the adventure you got lined up for yourself. Where are you going?
To hell and back.
Hey, you there! What the hell do you think you're doing? My car! Don't look at me, man. I had nothing to do with this.
I left you with a car, and now I come back to flaming scrap metal, and that's all you can say?
Well, the way I see it, you owe me a car. And I think this little beauty will do just fine.
You're not taking that one, dude. I spent months working on it. It's a gift for my sister. Ugh!
Thank you. So you're the guy from the panhandle looking for his little brother?
And you're my direct line to Roscoe?
I am.
Well, Missy, get me to him.
It's not that easy. He's old, half crazy, and mean. And he'll be wanting a gift.
Why? Is it his birthday?
No, but bring one anyway. Trust me, it'll go better that way.
A shotgun and a good hunting dog?
Mira, John Wayne, you looking for the rodeo?
Just here to pick up some chaw. That okay with you, senor?
Oh, yeah, it's okay. Try some of mine.
Got the old man's candy.
What are you driving?
Something I found.
You're headed... I'll be meeting...